Hello there. We've seen some torrential downpours of rain through many parts of India, particularly for West Bengal and Hyderabad. But as you can see on the satellite image, many places have been cloud-free, and that's the way they will stay. For Kuwait and southern Iraq, fine and sunny. Northern parts of Iraq having a bit more cloud and a few showers. A scattering of showers through central Turkey, particularly around coastal parts of the Black Sea and for the Caspian Sea too. But as we push further eastwards, it's looking largely dry, and temperatures for Turkmenistan doing well. 28 there in Ashgabat. Fairly cloudy skies across Afghanistan with some showery rain, even some hill snow for the highest peaks. But across much of Pakistan, it's warm and it's pretty sunny too. Now, across India as a whole, you can see a good deal of sunshine, and I think that's the way it stays through much of the day on Monday. But towards West Bengal and the borders with Bangladesh as well, heavy downpours. We could even see some more localised flooding. So torrential and persistent rain for Bangladesh. Also a scattering of showers across parts of Nepal as well on Tuesday. Temperatures still doing well for many parts of North India. In Aden, for instance, on Wednesday and Thursday in the Middle East, we'll have highs around about 30 degrees. Further showers for Riyadh, Baghdad and Muscat too. Across India, sunshine is the word of the day for Karachi. Still fairly warm with highs in the low 30s. But bye for now.